Hey guys, it's Kim F. KeepItMovingFitness.com. I know it's been months, almost 5 or 6 months, I don't know, since I've last posted a video on here. I've been pretty busy, so I haven't had a chance to post as many videos as I would like. I've done a few blogs, but I've kind of left YouTube at a standstill, but I'm back. I've been trying to keep up my workouts and trying to keep up with my healthy eating. But it's been a little difficult. I have been a little bit under the weather, to say the least. But I'm a little better now. I have much more energy than I did at first. And if you have been subscribed to my blog, you know that I am going to be a mom. And right now, I am almost at 6 months. So my belly is there. It's six pack is completely gone, and there's a little bitty life growing in me. So this is my second trimester as of today, and the first one was not very easy for me. I was very sick. I was very exhausted, and fatigue hit me like a ton of bricks. Being the active person that I am, I wasn't used to being so tired all the time, and it also made me sad. Because I didn't understand that being exhausted and fatigued was a part of the life-making process. I didn't understand it as a symptom. So I took it kind of the wrong way, and I was a little bit down. While my body was trying to make a baby, I am super excited to share this with you guys. I have much more energy now in the second trimester. The nausea and morning sickness has gone away. I don't know if it's going to come back, but I am going to record much more videos while I have the energy and bring you along on this journey with me. I'm so excited. I am afraid. I am anxious. I am nervous. I have 1,001 questions. I have never been a mom. All I have is my dogs. So this is a new journey for me, and I am a little bit scared, but fear is one of those things that you have to face front on and not run away from. And throughout my life, there has been many times I've been afraid, out my mind, scared of different things. But it's never been something that stopped me before. I've never run away from fear. I've always looked it in space and ripped head on. I'm going to do the same thing here. Because I hear motherhood is one of those things that is the best thing you could ever accomplish. So I'm looking forward to reading your comments of advice that you might have for me. Some tips, some little guidance that I definitely could use. And what else? I'm going to try to record and document this journey with me. I've been writing and I've been blogging, but I haven't done videos. I haven't had much energy. I've just found out that it's a little boy. So my honey and I are having a little boy. I don't know if you can see the pregnancy in my face, but I got these braids to help me out, because you don't know. Any moms out there, I did not have it easy. I was thinking, huh, I'm fit. Whenever I get pregnant, it's going to be a breeze for me and I will just fly through it. No. It's very hard for me. And it hit me like a train. And I'm just so excited to have my energy back. I've been working out. I've actually recruited some of my great, you know, fitness friends to keep me motivated and keep me up and active, because I realized that that's so important when you're pregnant, to get those endorphins running. It's a little gift that I can give to my baby. So I'm going to keep recording and keep documenting and letting you know all the research that I found about prenatal pregnancy and postnatal pregnancy. And I can't wait to start my journey to get my body back. But we're going to stay where we are now. I'm going to show you my little belly at the end of this video, but I just wanted to tell you guys hi. I miss you. I have not gone anywhere. I've been reading your comments still. I am so glad that you guys are still watching my videos and my tips and visiting KeepMovingFitness.com. I am so excited to share this news with you and share this amazing, life-altering experience that I'm going through. And I hope that you guys continue to stick with me and ride with me to the end, because I'm still rocking with you. I'm still pushing you. I'm still going to motivate you. And I thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for motivating me. Love you guys. Bye. Remember, KeepItMovingFitness.com. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Kim_fitness. Show the sideways, smack it in the air.
Legs move it, side to side, smack it in the air. Legs move it, side to side, smack it in the air. Shoulders sideways, smack it in the air. Smack it in the air. Legs move it, side to side.